This little plant here is called a dock leaf, and it has a cool use that people have been using for generations. If you get accidentally stung by a stinger nettle, you want to look for a dock leaf. They grow in the same type of places, so there should be one nearby, and then rub it on the sting until the sap comes out. Now, we don't know exactly why this works. Some people say it's a placebo, and some people say it's the sap evaporating.